What is a Git repository? Git is a program that tracks changes made to files. Once installed, Git can be initialized on a project to create a Git repository. A Git repository is the .git folder inside a project. This repository tracks all changes made to files in your project to build a history over time. This means if you delete this .git folder, then you delete your entire project's history. Let's see how this works in GitKraken. As an example, let's create a folder in Finder or File Explorer where we plan to build out our project. To start tracking changes, let's open GitKraken and initialize the repository by navigating to the folder icon in the upper left and then selecting the Init tab. Browse for the folder previously created and click Create Repository. This creates the .git folder in your project, which watches and tracks changes to your files. This includes any new files you add, any files you rename, change, or remove from the repository. Simple enough, right? If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel to watch other videos in this series. And hey, thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next video.